now going into a parking lot. This seems to be a dead end. And the driver there just crashed there into a wall, it appears. Police officers now out with their guns surrounding this vehicle. The driver is coming out with his hands up. You can see his hands up there. Police have a dog hot there on his trail. They are ordering him to get out of the vehicle. He appears to have gotten back into the vehicle. Now an officer is there, looked to be trapped. Now he's gotten back into the vehicle. He has gotten back into the vehicle. The dogs are now in the vehicle trying to get this man to stop. An officer there was in, it appeared to be danger as this man backed out trying to get away. This is a very, very tense situation. Again, we remind all our viewers, this is live television at this hour. Anything can unfold. This is live pictures. Again, this man appeared to stop. Now he appears to be getting out of the vehicle. We do not know how he is now out of the vehicle. Police, as you can see, have surrounded him. They are attempting to put him into custody at this hour. Again, they had a dog there in the vehicle at one point, and that is when the driver appeared to get back in the vehicle and reverse. We don't know if he was injured or shot in any of this, but this man is now in custody. It was definitely a tense situation there. This has ended in the area of Northwest Miami-Dade. And the suspect, as you saw there in the live pictures, was backing up and appeared to put officers there in danger. As you can see, there appeared to be at least a dozen officers around this man as this chase comes to an end. Again, live pictures from Northwest Miami-Dade. We still don't know why police were pursuing this man, but as you can see, they appear to be taking him off now. He's behind the tree there. Again, this started in the area of downtown Miami, has wound its way throughout the South Florida streets. It ended at 119th Street and 11th Avenue in North Miami. As you can see, this man now being put in a police car there.